Hello, today we're going to unbox some things from Amazon again. I hope I didn't kill something. Okay, now. Okay, let's start. There are some things for my GoPro. From a GoPro, not GoPro, my action cam. Okay, starting with some extra nuts and bases for the action cam. Ooh. And some extra things and accessories which are the same with the all the other accessories with that came with the package of the action cam. But here is the interesting part. Okay, let's get rid of this. Okay, starting with this one, which is a handle for the water. So you have this handle, okay. And this is going to float in the water, so you don't lose your action cam. Okay, it is smaller than I was expecting, which is good. And this goes, I don't know where, but I think you can tie this thing on the handle. Future Peter here, I just realized that this strap has this little thing that you can lock the strap so it doesn't come off your hand. To show you, you put it like this and you use the and you screw the camera on this one and you can shoot something like first person videos. Okay, then here is a selfie stick, which is adjustable, and there is this thing so you can screw very easy the accessory. So this is how it looks with the base for the action cam. Okay, it is a simple this is it. Okay, it's not very long, but it is quite good, and I think that it is also something like waterproof, so you can use it underwater. Also, there is a nut here, so you can screw this on a tripod or something like that. Then there is a strap, a velcro strap. Okay, then okay, there's something that I really wanted to get. This is a holder, and you can do this, so this thing is very stable. And this is very good for time lapse, so you can, or maybe to have this on your car, either outside or inside the car, and you can use it, the action cam, like a dash cam. Then I think this is a head strap, so you can, yeah, so you can have your have the action cam on your head. Okay, so these are the accessories I bought. Yeah, and this is just a little bag to carry all the accessories. Okay, they seem good quality for, like, it was around 20 pounds, I think less, and I'm going to use them in the near future. Thanks for watching. Hope you like the video.